on safety goggles.
Grab your bunch of burn.
Attach bunch of burner tube to the gas valve.
On the gas
valve. If your gas valve doesn't work, turn it under the sink.
Make sure all sleeves are rolled up and ready to string step in.
Grab your striker out of the drawer.
Always make sure that whatever has been spilled.
How to use the striker. Squeeze the two sides together to make a spark.
This here adjusts the oxygen.
Over there.
And this here adjusts the gas.
Like you probably learned in the last clip, we'll adjust the flame to get a good inner blue cone.
Alright, and the next one, you gotta be like, mad.
This is a good flame.
Wow.
This is not.
Once you're done with the Bunsen burner, turn off your gas valve to get rid of the flame.
Once you turn off your gas valve, make sure to turn off the gas under the sink.
Turning your gas off under the sink, unplug the hose, and stick it back underneath.